Hey, it's Wally Adamchik, president of Firestarter Speaking and Consulting, with another one of my favorite books for you. We do a lot of executive coaching here at Firestarter. We talk to leaders, and you know, one of the misconceptions of leadership is you got to be the biggest, baddest voice in the room, and that's, you know, that classic alpha kind of person. But that doesn't cut it like it used to. In fact, that turns a lot of people off. And I'm not saying there's not a place for you to be assertive and powerful and those kinds of things. But here's one of my favorite books, Lions Don't Need to Roar by Deborah Benton. Using the leadership power of professional presence to stand out, fit in, and move ahead. And this is a lot about body language and presence and how you carry yourself and how you move and how you interact. Lions don't need to roar. You get it. When a lion shows up, you know that that's a lion and they don't need to say a thing. Similarly, some really good things in here. Again, standing out to get in, fitting in to get promoted, standing out and fitting in by doing what others don't without going to extremes to add up to business success. One of the best books I have read on executive presence. And again, it's not all nonverbal stuff. It moves into things about storytelling and influence and some of those kinds of things. But again, lions don't need to roar. And I actually met the author here. She spoke at one of the companies where I was working way back when, after I got out of the Marine Corps, and was in the gym working out before the conference started. And she walks in and works out a little bit and then engages me and starts talking to me. Oh, are you with such and such a company? And, oh, yeah. And we chatted a little bit. And she asked me about the company. And what I realize now is she was doing a little bit of research for her presentation. And it's something I do now as a professional speaker as well. If I meet somebody on the elevator or in the gym before I go into a meeting, trying to get a little bit more information so that I can just be that much more connected to the people, which will make the ROI for both of us go higher. So Deborah Benton, Lions Don't Need to Roar. I highly recommend it. And don't forget to subscribe. I'll be back with some more great information for you in the coming days and weeks.